Hello YouTube, I'm from Indonesia, nice to meet you. Welcome to my videos. Okay, in this tutorial, I will try a new experiment about mobile apps design. This one of part. Okay, we will design about how to design screen lock of Android's Lollipop maybe. Okay, open your Photoshop first. Okay, in this section I have prepared the grid of Android. The size is X large. You can find out more on Google. Download of the keyword is download grid templates PSD. PSD is main Photoshop document. Okay, so we don't need this hardware bar because we will design about screen lock. Okay, I will load the open image first. I will use the image whatever I want. I will use this image. Drag your document of picture into your grid of mobile apps. I think the grid of mobile apps is so large because my picture is few small. Okay, we will resize the picture. Control T and don't forget to hold the shift key of your keyboard and stretch right here. Today I am got sick. I'm so sorry about the fucking annoying like okay. Okay, I will give the overlay with use the color of layer. The color of layer is black. No, just the hex code is 3 3 3 3 3 and 3. The color is like a panda. Oops, I'm forget, sorry. Set your opacity of overlay. It's been 1500. No, 70. Yes. Okay, first I will create some dead end time like a clock and dead. I will create some text right here. For the beater, you just need to group your layer first. It's a system bar on top, always on top, and this background. Give the color of group. It's red, and is orange. So next, we will create some text right here. Okay. Just press your key of keyboard is T or click right here. Sorry, I got sick here. And type the clock. Its time is 21:30. Okay, change the color. Custom your phone and customize your size. Oh, I need, yes. Oh. No, regular. Yes. Make it the type is center. Select your layer and select the background layer and click right here. Don't forget group. Your type is cloud. No, date and time. And duplicate the layer for the date. Resize the word is and change the words. Change the type of word is like and resize more. Oops, sorry. It's that. Sorry. I forget to disable this auto select and choose the date. Control T and let it clean. Okay, make it center. Okay, we have created the date and time, so we will make it off center. So next I will create some notification bar like a Twitter or Facebook. Okay, first we will create some rectangle right here. Don't forget to snap to pixel. It means a perfect pixel. Okay, just draw right here. And change the color E5 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 and give the effect drop shadow. Change the color like this. Okay. Resize more. And don't forget to group. Change the color. Okay, go back to notification bar and give some icon right here. I have download from flaticon.com. There are many icons for free royalty. You can find out more. Just check on website is flaticon.com. Okay, I will load my icon. Oh, slowly. Okay, Facebook. So next, just do the step, drag your icon into your document. It means primary document. Okay, resize your icon more layers. It's enough. And set the icon. Use your shift off keyboard and change the color. Okay. And we will create some type right here, like a title and anything you want. Just follow the watch, just follow this tutorial. I will give you the best of tutorial, okay? But forgive me about my bad speak in English. I just learn it. Change the color first. The code is 333 and 3. Resize. No. Yes. Okay, duplicate the layer. You just use the shortcut key is CTRL G and recess. Okay, is enough. Change the type. Change the font size is 28. Change the color. It's okay, it's enough. And duplicate the layer for the time information. Time information is 2 minutes ago, or just 13 minutes, and make it center. Select the two layer, this shape and this layer and this. Okay, use your shift off keyboard. Okay, it's done. If you want more, just duplicate the layer, give the name notification bar 2 and move down. We change it. We change it to. And this is purpose for the like a difference about notification. Okay, it's enough. You can create whatever you want for notification bar. It's just basic device you can create. Not Twitter notification, Google Plus, and more. Okay, next we will create some three menus like phone, cameras, and padlock. Okay, first we load the icons. Just do it the same steps. It's too big, man. Just resize. Yeah, it's enough. Make it center. Yeah. Change the color. More than gray. More than dark. More than dark. Okay. Is enough. So just give of groups name is menus and change the color and change the color. No, notification bar is same layer, just give the same colors and we will load icon for the cameras and more. Cam. Yes, I got it. Cam. Okay, just drag. For the next tutorial, you can learn about how to design the home screen for the Android apps. For this tutorial, just design of design unlock screen. Okay, it's enough. Move. Use the your grid. Okay, change the color. Okay, it looks like too big. Resize. Okay, we will load the last icon is phone number. Where is the fucking phone? Okay, just use this icon. Currently, I don't have icon phone more. Use the example icon. Okay, resize. Change the color. Okay, let's set the notification bar, make it center. Okay, I will create some status right here. The phone is charging or whatever the condition phones. Okay, just your type tool. Change the color is change the font type. open sans, and semi bold italic. Okay, it's done. Save your file and make it JPEG. Save as and JPEG. Okay, we will see the result of your design. This is our design. Tara. If my design is not good, you can explore your design more. I just give you the basic tutorial with the mobile apps design. Okay, see you next time, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for information and news update. Okay, goodbye. Thank you very much.